Hello and welcome to another BoogieBeau, How to Play It on Your Electronic Keyboard. The song today is the famous 60s song, Silhouettes on the Shade. It was done by the Raids, actually, in 1957. And then became another big hit, again, by Hermits. Yep, Herman did it. And let's look at the sheet music for it. And you can see it's in the key of F. The Rays did it in the key of G. I get tired of doing C and G all the time, so I went with F. So let's look. Your F is your one chord, right? Your root. D minor is the sixth chord. The two chord is G minor. Then finally, your five chord is your C7. And that makes it a 1-6-2-5, which like 90% of the songs in the 60s were. So let's listen for a second to the track. So that was the introduction up here. And you heard that boink, boink. That's why I have a little trumpet sound here so I can play that. Just to make it a little more realistic. Doesn't sound exactly what they use in the track, but. So the first line of the verse, verse one here, took a walk and passed your house late last night. You can see the root chord is on line one here where it starts repeating. That makes this song a little bit harder to get down. The last line, oh, what a verse. What a lovely couple they made. See, it ends in C7. And they kind of draw out the maid a little bit. Then it starts over with F in the right at the beginning of the first line on the second verse. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch back and I'm going to try to play this song for you. And you can see what I've done with it. So 1, 2, 3, 4.
Silhouettes on the shade. silhouette.
So there you have a version, my version anyway, of Silhouettes on the Shade. And yeah, it's pretty rough yet. We just started playing it a couple days ago, trying it. So thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe if you're on YouTube and share on Facebook. Thanks.